So yes, I've been through things that if I had been writing the story, and I have to remind myself, my life is not on record, it's on play. God has things planned for me, and he wants me to go through that for his glory. So that when I come and stand before him, that I can say, you know, I did nothing, but he can say, you know, that he did everything through me. It's not what I did for him, it's what he did through me that will be remembered forever and ever.